Welcome back to the second installment of Forrest Friends. Today I'll be hanging out with Dateline correspondent Keith Morrison. I'm really excited, and I don't know what to expect.
Hello, Seth. I'm very excited for our dinner, for our evening. As a Dateline journalist who often deals with dark mysteries and the macabre, people think I'm some grim, murder-obsessed newsman. But in fact, I like to have fun like anybody else. Or do I?
I don't know, do you?
I do. Or do I?
Should we go to dinner?
Yes. Or should we?
I'll just walk, and then I'll see if you follow me. So where should we go for our dinner date?
Did you know, Seth, that 50% of dinner dates end in marriage and 50% end in murder?
I don't think that's right, but okay.
Two men forced into friendship try to decide where to go for dinner. Will they reach consensus, or will there be an argument that ends in bloodshed?
I'll go wherever you want to go.
Olive Garden it is. The Olive Garden. A dining establishment serving Italian-American cuisine since 1982, which has the slogan, when you're here, you're family. You have a family, Seth.
I do.
Did you know that 85% of all homicides are committed by a family member?
Where do you come up with these numbers?
I guessed them from my brain.
May I take your order?
Before I order, I'd like to read each menu item out loud. Polenta shrimp a la greca, spaghetti with meat sauce, fettuccine alfredo, ravioli di portobello, lasagna classico, salad, zuppa toscana, cheese ravioli, chicken alfredo, lasagna primavera with grilled chicken.
What do you want to do after dinner?
I'm going to take you to a place for adults only, where human beings are free to unchain their innermost beasts, where the only laws are the laws of Darwin, and man engages in a decadent race for risk and reward.
You're doing it wrong.
You're doing it wrong. That's what Jim Mulvaney said to his wife, Diane, every night when she prepared his steak for dinner. Until the night she prepared it with rat poison. Success. I'll have the dead panda.
You mean the stuffed panda? You're about 90,000 tickets short.
Or am I?
Yeah.
Okay.
He'll take the kazoo.
Ah, the kazoo. How do you work these things?
You'll figure it out. Well, I wanted to thank Keith Morrison for what amounted to be a true adventure. And Keith, is there anything you'd like to say before we wrap up?
Yes. If you're a person who's just been murdered, or about to be murdered, and you'd like Dateline to do a story about you, you can contact me at KeithMorrison420@earthlink.net.
So this has been NBC Forrest Friends. I'm sorry, did he just walk into a utility closet? Give it up for Keith Morrison, everybody. A great sport. I love it.